In this video, I'm going to show you how to combine two photos by using layers. So once you have the background photo that you want to use, choose Layers. And then over here under the Layer Manager, we want to click Add New Layer. And we want to add a photo layer. So click that. And I want to use this photo, this file, Estelle. And now we need to remove the background from this model. So first of all, you want to make sure you're on this layer, not the background layer. We need to be on that layer. And we want to come over here and choose this Select Area tool. So click that. And now we can choose which tool we want to use. So there's a magic wand, there's a smart brush selection, a smart lasso selection, and an ellipse selection. For this tutorial, I'm going to use the smart brush selection, and I'm just going to come over here and start clicking and dragging. Now you can change your brush size to whatever you need. So let's just start with that size. So just click and drag. Now it selected a little bit too much here in her collarbone, and it looks up here too also in her face. So we can fix that by clicking over here and choosing this subtract from selection. So click that and make your brush size pretty small and just click there and see how it unselected that, subtracted from that selection, and then again down here. And that looks good. So we want to delete selection. Now we need, before we continue with the rest of it, we need to make sure we come back and click Add to Selection. So click that and we can continue. And click that and click Delete Selection. So that looks good. So we can continue on to the other side. Delete all that. And delete selection. So this doesn't need to be exact because we're going to be moving the model over to the left of the background photo. Select that. And we're also going to be changing the opacity, and we're also going to apply a blur effect. So that looks good. So choose this clear selection because we're done deleting the background. And we want to move her. So again, make sure you're on that layer. We don't want to be on the background. We want to be on the model, Estelle. So that's highlighted, and we want to come over here and choose this Pick and Move tool. So click that, and then we can just grab onto her and move her over to the left. Now we can make her a little bit bigger if we need to. And then we can also flip her to the other side if we wanted to. So for that, we would choose this tool here, Flip Layer Horizontally. So click that. And see how it flipped her, and we could move her over there. But I prefer her on the other side, so I'm going to flip it back and just move her back over there and make her a bit bigger. And I also want to apply a blur, so we do that by clicking this icon here, plugin. So click that. And then choose Blur Tools. And then we just drag the red center point of the circle and set it on the area that we want to focus on, which is her face, so I like that. And then just come down here and choose your blur degree. So about 49-50%, okay, there we go. And choose OK. And it takes a second for the effect to come in. There we go. So I like that. And then the last thing we want to do is change the opacity. So we just click over here and slide that over. I don't like how this flower is coming up through her face, so I'm just going to move her over just a little bit. Like that. Make it a little bit bigger. Yeah. And I like that. So click on the background. And if you're happy with that, then just go ahead and come up to the layer manager and click view available layer options. And then come down here and merge all. And I'll show these other, the adjust layer, copy layer duplicate. I'll show you these in a separate tutorial. So merge all. And see how it combines the layers into one. So we can go ahead and export the photo if you're happy with it. And that's it. I hope you like this video.